follow these like little hand guys at the bottom.
Got any specific advice on ledge guarding?
Yeah. Okay. So we talked about lingering hitboxes over the edge, obviously.
I always want to go balls deep, but I mean, dwarf is easily gimped. I can go deeper with.
D3?
Yeah.
So here's my great advice. Get good, and you can practice this on battlefield easily by running off a platform and doing it, or make a custom stage and do it if you're want to do it, something like that. But practice coming off of the platform and then doing an immediate back air. Especially I think DDD's back air is fine for that. Mario's is good back air because it's kinda not lingering, but it's like relatively quick coming out and long lasting for, until the next move. Just hitboxes is what I'm saying. Mario's really good at that. Have you ever seen someone do that where they just run off the edge and then back air immediately?
Yeah, but it feels like you have so much invincibility in the ledge, I don't really ever see it working in four.
Ideally, you're doing it as they're recovering low. You're not doing it to knock them off the ledge. You can do it at higher percents, and especially if they've jumped down a couple times, you can try it. And it's something you need to be okay at. Like, I think I can get it off reliably, and it's not an issue for me. But now I say that, I'm going to probably miss every single one I try for the rest of the ever. But what is it? Oh, yeah. So you need to be reasonably good at that, because the situation will arise when you can use it. But again, it's for punishing people recovering low, because it's really hard to dunk people, especially as Mario, when they're recovering low. If they're recovering high, you jump up and you do it, and oh no, I missed. Now I have plenty of time to use my second jump and then up B or whatever I need to do to get back to the ledge. Whereas if they're recovering low, someone like Marth has an okay move for that. They have okay for high too with his forward air or back air, but it's not...
I guess that's why I don't do it then, because... DDD's got a decent dunk. It's not great.